What is it that if I do become your member of Congress, I can do to best serve you? And I think a lot about the American Dream because my family has really experienced it.
The American Dream, to me, is the opportunity for one generation to do better than the previous one.
Second stop on our American Dream Tour. We came up with the American Dream idea because my dad was a World War II and Vietnam vet who used the GI Bill, was the first person in his family to go to college, became a successful businessman, then he lost everything and we started over. But thank God for that public school. Thank God for the teachers who were there, who reached into their own pockets literally to feed us many times.
My American dream would be I have 5 grandchildren. I would love to be able to see them all go to college.
If I can pick up a rifle and get college money out of picking up a rifle, why can't we give kids college money for picking up a shovel or a hammer to help rebuild their communities? I strongly support that. It's about doing better and living up to a higher standard than where we are right now. So I'm really proud to be out here talking to folks about their American dream because every one of us deserves a chance to work as hard as we can to achieve success in our lives.